Tarts,
chocolate glaze, fruit tarts, and carrot cake over here.
She just walks past like a
man. I feel like we're gonna be the easiest, like it hurt.
You're making noise.
Beautiful. Don't you get scared?
Me?
The woman just walks past as if a day goes on. Wow. Yeah, I got that. It's so weird.
Hey, Brian.
So we're not allowed to touch it?
No, we can't, unfortunately.
She would touch you.
Hi, January. Hi, Benson. How are you? Good. Moyo, basso.
There's a mess. He's going to kick you if you stand too close there, man.
Dangerous.
Man, grab a bit.
Make sure your butt is close.
So that's why
the younger ones are okay to have to move in. Yo, Yassi, you're slipping.
If it's not on you, guy, it's all over. If you see that tail move, I'm gone.
Trust me.
See the tail lift up, that's game. Oh, fuck. He likes me. He's like, hey, boss, come, come.
He's like, fine.
What are you trying to eat? He's coming. Coming. Two of them.
Yep.
Oh, fellas, touch me. So the elephants just walk with them. I want a pet elephant. The lions. Jeez.
So the five that we're gonna feed, there's two females and three males.
I'm guessing the females are more aggressive than the males.
Never.
No.
Females
the females
worst.
Are like super subdued.
I'm not your food. Your food's coming.
Huge. Huge.
Yeah.
Oh.
Jeez. You can hear her.
Not along the lines of what you were expecting, and that's because we've just been feeding the girls. So they are a lot more well behaved when it comes to dinner time. They have some manners, but the noise and the action is coming. In case anyone was wondering, is actually a male.
It's a male.
His name is George. He was extremely aggressive growing up. We ended up having him castrated as a cub, just as a way of trying to control his aggression, which worked, so he's not nearly as aggressive anymore. That it would be a good idea to bring Mambo up as a pet for their 10-year-old son. And
10-year-old
son. Son is still okay, don't worry.
Oh, yeah. I was about to say, that's dinner.
Yeah, thankfully not.
So, you got a lion behind you, bro.
Was a shipment of 12 hyenas that had been captured in Wangi National Park, and they were destined to go to zoos in China. The truck was stopped at the airport because the crates that they were being shipped in were too small, so they didn't meet the IATA regulations.
Hey, but those lions are bigger.
Those
lions are massive, isn't it?
They were big stores.
Especially George.
No, George is a beast.
George is massive.
The jungle.
Trust me.
So our pangolin is on her way to come and join us. They are royal game, so they pretty much all belong to the president. She was given to us through National Park.
See, those things eat ants.
Here we go. They do.
Do they roll?
Ants.
They turn into balls, yeah. Well, don't they?
Can you show us her belly very quickly, please?
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
It looks like it's going for war.
It looks like it's going for a meeting.
Hey, what? What's the beef? What's the beef? Hey, I thought England was coming home, but...
Ever gone like his 2 feet and stand up?
Yeah.
But it's rare.
Yeah.
They call it alpaca.
No.
What is it?
The pigala.
Is it alpaca?
No.
Which one?
That animal.
That animal there.
Okay, it's a pangolin.
Pangolin?
Miss.
I'm going there. Alpaca's over there, right?
Where do you come from?
England. Was born here though.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice to see you.
Bye, everyone.
See you later. Just
want to say bye to the giraffe.
Yeah, yeah, you gotta do that.
And it bit me. You know, I'm just calling you. I just want to touch you. So we're done. We're heading out now. Amazing experience. As soon as we walked in, those monkeys, those cheetahs. Amazing, man.
Them at all. rich in bond notes or in dollars or in diamonds.
No, right? We haven't dug it yet.
Oh, we had a good time. It was a good time.
Ours is the natty one.
Ours is tequila. How's the tequila?
It was meant to go out Harare.
People are meant to be here for the weekend. People keep doing the wrong way. You're doing things the wrong way.
I know.
You got the help from Namibia.
Yes. Spend your birthday in Zimbabwe. Don't worry, we'll take you out. Look, I ran away. Yes.
God.
I am ready to play. It's booked already. I'm booked.
You lose money, Sha.
My friends.
Hey,
Maisha,
since Daddy was
not driving,
we was in traffic.
We had to move on.
Mom, down.
Where's
down
the
down
lesson?
Well.
My friend,
look,
I know every time like this.
We all worked as a team. I was right, Joe was left,
Dad
was friends.
Wait,
through the red
light. Okay, bye.
Dad went through a red light in a car called. And then we stopped. And then we
stopped. Trust me. The guy looked at Daddy and was like, yeah, good driving. It was Dad, exit.
First time, for
first
sure.
Time.
It's all in China. She revs me up by driving.
But it's me also.
There's no point of traffic lights. Red lights, they go through with
lights. You should have seen.
When we started with the lights, he was like, look at there, anyways.
Go there. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg. Daddy, the driving was lacquer.
Oh, yeah, I've got plenty of followers. Plenty.
Have you reached 3K?
Followers. Namibia, South Africa, even Botswana.
Did you get
like I've been there. What?
Chicks.
They follow me. I'm not following them.
I'm joking. Thank you, Auntie, for showing up. Honestly, I'm going to sleep well today. Always helps me in times of need.
Choose which one. Hack that one.
Wait, let me look.
You changing it for you. Hey. She's chopping up. You're chopping up. No, no way. Dude. I'm not. Drugs.
Right. No, look. Nah. Look at Cherisse, everyone. No.
Nothing.
No. Let her move away with your guys. Stop. No. Look at Cherisse.
Cheers.
No,
no,
that
no.
Look at that glass.
Look at
that glass. Go. Darryl.
Darryl,
chopped
it.
He
got it. Weak. Weak.
That was weak.
Darryl,
weak.
Huh? Hell no.
Darryl, was that weak?
Weak.
At all.
No, don't touch me.
What?
Give him more, Joe. Give him more. Come on, darling.
Where's yours?
I'm not playing you.
All you own need to play, or else I'm not playing.
I'll win. Play.
Where's yours, boss?
Let me see. Let me play. Bye. 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 Can you win your drink?
That's what.
Hey, get it.
To the belly rock, to the belly rock.
Get it. Record.
Hey.
Do it again.
Get it. Hey. I get a bottle. Where my bottle? I get a bottle. Hey.
Hundreds of bottles and beautiful models. I wanna thank to her for those synopsis. She know that I'm young, but she loving my boss. She told me get rid of my chicks on my roster. Okay. It's cool, girl, whatever you say. She catch your body cause you have an AK. She catch your body cause you have an AK. And she won't say a word, she gon' run against the world, cause that's my girl. Celine bag was a dream bag. When she woke up in the morning, let her sing that.
You just standing there, record.
Yeah. Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I'm not sure if she doesn't want to show something. I've been people what you bring to the table. Working hard, girl, everything. But you're
so falling off.
Tapping like you're fable.
Are you showing up? But it's alright. But you're showing up. But it's alright.
But you're showing up.
Hey.
falls back. Keith,
where's the jacket?
No.
What?
He's gone.
Here's my bill, so my receipts. Thank you. Okay.
Hey Sam, did you know about this? Quick, grab your drink.
That's sick.
Your face.
I'm eating food because we're going to a vegetarian house, so I'm eating my meat. I'll be thinking about it.
So guys, this is us going to the airport now because of.
Anyway, guys, I hope and pray you guys have good memories.
We do, absolutely.
And keep us in your prayers. And thanks for all your efforts.
No problem.
Stressed.
Why are you over here stressing? Get your people up and stop vexing.
What?
Your own weight, Fredrick.
No.
Hey.